What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And today, we're playing Minecraft Story Mode.
Why did you not say my name?
Because you were hiding.
Why you not say my name?
Because I thought you were going to jump out and say, Joe.
What up?
Nope.
No. No.
Joey was messing around.
I accidentally. Restart.
Restart. Or yeah, episode 5.
Order up.
Order up. We are on episode 5, order up, of Minecraft Story Mode.
And this time it doesn't recap.
This no one recap? Doesn't
recap. This is the one that's strange of it. But there's no, cause there's, and there's no recap. Mm-hmm. Oh, and you guys know you don't have to tap Q with the,
when it's tapping Q,
you can just hold it, and it goes faster. I'm gonna show Mom in a minute. When
an association with Mojang.
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 I was thinking, you know, the tile game that you play.
Cute crap.
Mojang Jones.
Hi, that's not a lot of mobs. Three. This is like Walking Dead. This is what Dan said. It's like Walking Dead all over again. This is laggy. How did you hit me? Stupid zombies.
So, we hope you've been enjoying the videos. The views seem to be higher. And we've actually gotten likes.
Sorry guys, I might have a cough for the rest, for a little bit in our videos because I went outside in the rain.
Try to put your arm up. It may just be us. Let's go try to put your arm up. 3, 2, 1.
Pop. I like that.
Pretty cool, right? You can try to do it.
If you duck. Oh! This is dope. What do you mean? I'm already good.
You guys are working way too hard.
So wait.
Your creeper was huge.
Yes, we do.
Hold on, watch.
Always looking to one up us, aren't you?
Those dial points.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, what?
Yeah. Oh, this is the part I hate. There's a puzzle coming up. Remember that puzzle?
No. Oh, okay.
So, are we doing
Let's get
this?
Some treasures.
I think Jesse's just taking it all in.
Order of the stone? Time to get some glory.
For glory!
For glory. We might not bow alone.
No, I'm not doing that.
Glory out there,
but
I'm not gonna lie to you. I
was hoping for treasure. I know how these places work. Treasure's never been out that open. Fan out and search. First, it's this. I don't. I know it's. I think I already remember the puzzle. It goes in a certain order.
Mm-hmm.
Fill up the middle. Then it's not middle. It's the first one, not middle. First, I gotta talk to Petra. Cause why not?
Hi, Petra.
This place is cool.
We haven't heard from her in a while.
You think Ivor knew about this place?
Who knows? That guy's read like a million books and traveled all over the world. Probably starts learning a thing or two about a thing.
Come on. Should we keep our control separated? Or, I'm told now.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight light than doing all this switch balls.
Keep it up.
But I'm glad I wasn't
talking about this. Yeah, man.
What did Dan do?
He kept it up.
Which
way do you think we should go?
I'm keeping it up. It's Ivor.
Okay. Ivor?
Ivor. That's what Dan calls it. Him. Ivor.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this.
But
I hope that you guys were able to hear that.
Yeah, sorry. I can talk to her again if I want to. Oh, hi, Olivia. AKA Elagard now. The new Elagard.
Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
Enjoying treasure hunting?
So, what kind of treasure do you hope you find?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers. And some cocoa beans would be cool, too.
Yeah, you can make hot... You can make hot chocolate.
Cookies.
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, the channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unlock them, and I'm guessing something cool will happen.
I'm guessing something cool will happen, too.
I think I know.
So, have you had another time hunting for treasure?
If you would ask me...
Something's gonna come out of the floor, and drop... No.
Treasure hunting stuff.
So they can hear
it. This has actually been a really good time. And I've been getting lots of great stuff to build.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Alright, now what were you saying?
Something's gonna come out of here and give me something cool.
Hmm.
That might be right. You guys don't know unless if you've seen it already. No, I ain't talking to Axel. He's a fatso. Fine, I'll go talk to him. Wait, where? Who else? Oh, yeah, Pet. I've already talked to Petra. Axel's the last one I have to talk to.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Axel.
What do you think we'll find? Top one.
So, what kind of loot do you think we're going to find here? Oh, man, well, I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right? Who doesn't? I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds would be pretty sweet.
You almost got an emerald floor, huh?
Yeah,
well.
NP.
You know it.
No problem. I can have this.
That's on the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kind of do more blowing stuff up.
Get that right.
So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
Okay.
He's the new Magnus. Elagard, Petra could be Soren, I guess. I could be
Ivor's Gabriel. Ivor. He's Gabriel.
Ivor's Ivor. Lucas is Lucas him.
Locked again.
That's it.
Is that right?
No.
Nope.
I know what it is. First it's middle, I guarantee it. Then it's right. First, I gotta turn this one back off. Well, yeah, I gotta turn this one off. First, then go all the way back over there. Turn this one off. Go open that up. Bring it over here. Now, the middle one's still up. So, when that's flowing, what you gotta do is go over here. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. I have no clue. Come on. Yes. Right. Dang it! Yes, the middle one, then that one, and then that one. Oh, that's the order. Middle, that, and then that one. Dang it! Back at square one. I think I know. It's this one? What? No!
No, definitely not that one.
It's okay, so it. What?
Maybe that one's last.
This one has to be
first. Do that one first, the first one second, and the third one third. Second one first.
Hmm. Maybe I just screwed something up. All I've got in my inventory is a diamond sword. All I've got is a diamond sword. Mm-hmm. That's sad.
Yeah, but that's a powerful diamond sword.
Okay. Step in the right direction.
That one. Of them let out?
No, the one and one. Oh, I think I know what it does. What it... After you click that one, it shows you this one, right? With your eyes. So... So maybe then it's this one next. Which it shuts off that one.
So you go over to that one then?
Okay, go back over here.
Click that one back on.
But it's probably going to shut off the middle one. Or this one is not going to go stay on.
Now we get the last one.
First it's that, and then the third
then
one.
The last one.
So yeah, I got this in the bag. You know this video is probably like 12 minutes long already, right?
Mm-hmm.
I figured that out pretty quick.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was wrong. It's not like I knew I was going to be wrong.
Nick, I actually would have been disappointed if the port didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
Got it right there.
It kind of reminds me of the first half of Order's Temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No, and who was it that was yelling, "Help me, help me, this is best for trying to kill me"?
Well, yeah, that feels like it was, I don't know, a million years ago.
And to think that was just the beginning.
Yeah, that was before we fought weirder storms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the border. So crazy.
Fought weather storms. What do you mean? You've already done that.
Mm-hmm.
You've done that.
You just did that.
Actually, not just.
Not just.
It's probably like a couple. And Mom, no matter which one you pick, Jesse always gets the enchanted flint. I can choose that one, get the same thing as that one, or that one.
So go for the far one.
No, I'm doing this one. Right's always right.
I really love cake. My mouth is practically watering just looking at it. Hey, if you want it, it's all you. Oh man, thank you. Huh, a pumpkin, not bad. I suppose that could be useful if you run into Enderman. And it looks like we've got one more thing in here.
No, it's the next episode.
Mm-hmm.
But,
because he just gets the port. Portal one.
This is okay. This is the I believe I can fly one.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just say that.
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
That enchantment. That glow.
Is that an enchantment? Click it.
That glow. Is it some sort of enchantment?
Yep.
I don't know. I've seen people put an unbreaking enchantment on flint and steel before, but that's not unbreaking. You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, Flint and Steel, do your thing.
Strike. Now, Petra, stay back. You don't want to catch him. Get caught up.
I have definitely never seen Flint and Steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Maybe on that surface, he couldn't light it. Or maybe when he bumped them together, he didn't actually light them.
Ready to battle.
Nope. I don't got time for this. I ain't got time for this.
What's the plan?
Warrior Whip, Griefer Grab, Redstone Wrap. Holy crap, that was quick.
Good job.
It's easy. She's Delagarde now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm obviously Gabriel, but much cooler because they were all frauds. Mm-hmm. Fakes. Phonies! Big fat phonies! You know, Olivia's the only one with a bow. Mm-hmm. And so.
She does better long range than she does short range.
Actually, I think she does pretty good with a sword, too. So you can just build your way up. Nerd pile. For crying out loud. It's Minecraft. Oh.
That is so cool.
That's epic.
If I wouldn't have made that, I would have died.
Oh. It's on fire.
We're trapped. Now what?
Parkour
vines. Eivor comes in handy later. In the next episode. In the next episode.
Episode? Hey,
it's a cave spiders, they're poisonous. Mm-hmm. Mom, it looks like we're on the floor.
Yeah, I know.
Die. Come on. Crap. You know what this means?
He lost his sword? Oh, you missed it. I didn't realize that you died.
Yeah, if you don't make it, you die.
Fine.
Hold on, what happens if I don't jump? This is gonna be funny.
Do you really wanna...
How Jesse dies, it's funny.
Just go. What died? Now you've died twice.
What's the worst that could happen? Oh wait, I forgot there's no respawn in story mode. I'm not spoiling it, but you know. Die! Die, you stupid caves!
Caves?
There's caves. And there's spiders.
Get it, Joe. You can do it.
That is dope. Watch, I'm just holding it.
Mm-hmm. He squished his head right off.
Come on, dude, let's get you out of here.
Oh, wait, I forgot some jerks come up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like that quick steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too.
Yeah,
you know how it works.
Give it a try, Axel.
No. No.
The grass. No, that's
dumb. Look at Axel. Blue flame? That's cool.
Well, well. Where'd you get the new toy?
Oh, hey, Aiden.
Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order at the losers.
Yeah.
Don't make me catch you on fire. Now, you don't want to be catch on fire with this stuff.
Who let you guys out of your cave?
I like this.
Well, well, well. It isn't Aiden and the Pussycats. That's not our name. So what are you ocelots doing here?
That don't annoy us.
Ocelots for Lucas's gang. But he ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze guys now.
Yeah, I can one-shot you.
The Blaze Rosen.
I like Ocelot's better.
Too bad, I thought yeah, Ocelot was way cooler. That's what I said. Shut up, Gil.
See, I like this guy more. Mm-hmm. That guy's cool. Even Lucas is the best of that.
Yeah,
You wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You want me to catch you on fire?
No.
Hey, Lucas, 10 times the guy you are.
Yeah, Lucas is a hero. It's more than I can say for any of you creeps. You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic chick.
Aiden, I'm gonna stab you.
Take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance.
Do you want me to stab you? No. Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
We don't have time for this. Oh, you don't have what it takes.
No shame in being second-rate, Aiden. Not everyone can do what the Order of the Stone can. But that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse.
Aiden, I will poke you.
Hand over the blade.
I will poke you.
Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one.
Draw a sword.
Get there.
What a hero you are, Jesse.
Some loser you are, Aiden.
What hope do we have? Heroes like you are supposed to burn your weight around like this. It's not always going to be this way, though.
Mom, stop.
Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here. Blizzard! I told you to shut up!
I told.
He's really losing it.
Wow, us being the new Order of the Stone, getting that guy. Mom. Going crazy.
Aiden, I will hit you with this.
Man, all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you going
to
do with it?
No, no, I'm really
him. I was the one that told us about this. He might know something.
Ask Ivor about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
He's like my favorite character now. Mm-hmm. Because of Jesse and Reuben.
Mm-hmm.
Jesse, Reuben, and Ivor are my favorites.
Fortune.
Oh my gosh. All of them are my favorite, except the Sibyl.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to all
Jesse,
of
I finally!
To that I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back here. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess... sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy.
It's not our fault we're awesome. I don't know. Yes, it's not our fault.
Well, I guess we do always try and get all the best treasure. Yeah, jerk. But that just means we have great taste. Not that we're like bullies or something.
It's not all our fault we're awesome. Jerk. I wanted to do
that. They got that.
Well,
nice.
No matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
They think we're awesome.
They're back! The guys are back!
Run!
Oh, yeah.
Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
I forgot Petra had that headband. It's like, there's a signal now! We're back! Wait, we got this. Put this over there. I can't leave a pan hanging.
Yep! The Order of the Stone is back in town!
Axel, you don't need help. What does it do? Shatter? Pretend you're a fish?
Oh, this place looks amazing.
It's time to party.
Thank you. It's good to be back.
You told them they did a good job, but this place looks amazing.
Pretty sure that means it's time to party! Yes, Jesse! You're my favorite
Order member. See? They tossed that guy up. That was obviously the best choice.
Welcome back!
Fan high five.
See that? Jesse high five me! Me!
Watch.
It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
Some random girl fainted! See, I want to keep his house up.
That wasn't happy to see us scream. Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
That was epic.
That is epic.
Wow, that is one epic build with the lava.
Yeah, and the skull motif.
Awesome.
I will never understand your taste.
Awesome.
Not my fault.
What?
Look out!
Whoa!
centuries in comparison to my majestic tower. Jesse!
I don't care!
Don't listen to a word these fools tell you!
Keep it up.
It's a fire hazard!
Did you build this?
Ugly hazard!
Cool build.
Man, Ivor, this is really cool.
Why, thank you, Jesse. So good to finally see someone with some vision.
Jesse, seriously? You can't let him keep this up.
Yeah, I can.
All I wanted was what Ennet was. A little house of my own. With loads of lava pouring off it.
Yeah. I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly. Killer.
Shut up.
Dang it.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
He's got a house.
It's my house, Jesse.
Leave it alone.
I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't
I? Don't care.
Obviously put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay? My lava house. Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse!
Hey, I don't really care. I could stab you.
You can always put the blocks around it.
Nice to see a gracious winner.
Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
After this talking and that, it'll be the end of part one.
What?
It's already been.
Yes, great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots. Listening. Be in the treasure room. 10 minutes. And okay. Bring the thing you found.
Alright.
In the next episode.
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But, like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand. And you can make sure that when we bake it into glass, it's the right amount of sand.
Okay.
We'll catch up with you later.
One piece.
Make sure
one piece.
Nice work today, guys. Yeah, not bad, right?
No, not bad.
We should do this more often or something.
Later, guys.
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Okay, peeps. We'll leave it here, and if you like, let us know. Comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that bell to join the notification dragon purple mist thing squad.
You'll be one of the first ones to know when our new videos come out.
Are
produced and put out.
On YouTube.
You'll be able to see them.
Yeah, let's just say that. You'll be able to see them.
I'm working on 3 hours of sleep. Give me a break. Alright, guys.
Kit Kat
Gar. I'm a Kit Kat what?
Gar.
A Kit Kat Gar.
Kit Kat Car.
A Kit Kat Car.
All so right. Every time you get hungry, eat your steering wheel. Crap, I can't steer.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Roadhouse!
Bye!
Boy!